The following day, there's a public hearing in Augusta on a proposal that would require Maine care coverage for gender-affirming medical treatment. That bill would prohibit Maine care from discriminating against someone based on gender identity, gender expression, or because they're transgender. If the bill becomes law, Maine care would be required to cover any medically necessary treatment related to gender dysphoria. The hearing starts at 1 p.m. in the state capitol on Wednesday.